This is Master Sergeant Larry Lincoln of the Joint U.S.-Canadian North American Aerospace Defense Command. NORAD can confirm the vehicle it spotted in the North Pole region earlier today is now airborne. The vehicle, possibly a sleigh, is being pulled by 9 large animals. The lead animal has a red nose that glows so bright, our satellite system can see it very clearly. Based on available data, NORAD believes the glowing object is in fact the nose of Rudolph, the red-nosed reindeer. Check back with us for another Santa update in about an hour.
NORAD satellites have picked up Rudolph's bright glowing nose at the North Pole, and our radar images can confirm that Santa and his 9 reindeer have lifted off and are flying over northern Canada and Alaska on their way to the International Dateline in the South Pacific. Santa will be visiting many warm islands during the next few hours. His speed looks very similar to last year. Check back soon for another update. For NORAD Track Santa, I'm Canadian Army Major Douglas Martin.
NORAD satellites have picked up Rudolph's bright glowing nose at the North Pole, and our radar images confirm that Santa and his 9 reindeer have lifted off. Santa is flying south along the coast of Russia, going through the Bering Strait, heading south. His sled appears to be fully loaded, and the reindeer are traveling at full speed ahead. For NORAD Track Santa, I'm John Labato.
And it's liftoff. NORAD satellites are picking up heat signatures from Rudolph's bright red nose. Santa and his 9 reindeer are full of energy and are ready for the long haul ahead. From the North Pole, we suspect from years past that he'll fly down into the Pacific Ocean, to the coast of Russia, through the Bering Strait, headed south to the Marshall Islands. Even loaded with all the gifts and goodies, Santa's sleigh seems to be moving fast. Stay tuned at NORADSanta.org. As we continue to track Santa on his Yuletide journey. For NORAD Track Santa, I'm Tech Sergeant Lucas Bolin.
NORAD radars have just sensed some movement near the North Pole. It appears that the elves have finished loading Santa's sleigh, and Santa has liftoff. Even loaded with all the gifts and goodies, Santa's sleigh seems to be moving lightning fast. He has a busy night ahead of him if he's to deliver all of the holiday gifts on time. No worries, though. NORAD will be sure the skies are clear for each stage of Santa's Yuletide journey. For more information about NORAD, visit www.norad.mil. For NORAD Track Santa, I'm Senior Chief Scipio.